I'm satisfied that today the verdict has brought some justice for Sophie, but of course it will never bring her back. I believe that we are Sophie's voice, telling of the torment, abuse and torture she suffered, and today she has finally been heard. Even in death, the torture, abuse and humiliation continued by placing her partially clothed body into a suitcase with no regard for even a semblance of a burial before taking the callous decision to burn her in an attempt to hide their murderous act. Again, during the trial, the abuse and humiliation of Sophie continued as Sabrina portrayed herself to be the victim and made wild accusations against Sophie and her mother. It was clear that together they made the decision to torture Sophie and then cowardly blamed each other for her death. By Kudie Maduni burning Sophie's body to such an extent deprived her family from seeing her to say their goodbyes. No one has the right to take that away from a mother or a father, no one. Again, it shows the cruel even nature of Kudie Maduni. There were no boundaries for these two, no humanity, no compassion.